watching Final Score with Wess Moore on Fox 16.
Golfers, listen up. We got a great tournament coming your way. You'll want to get signed up and find out all the details. October 5th out at Chenal. It's the Perfect Vision Golf Tournament for the Boys and Girls Club Central Arkansas. It is going to be fun. Third annual event. And joining us, Patrick Presley with the Boys and Girls Club, Alicia Jackson, and Brett Davison with Perfect Vision. Thank you all for joining us tonight.
Thank you, Wes. Thanks for having us.
So it must be working if this is the third year. You wouldn't do something, you know, once, okay, twice, third time, it's working.
We're doing something right. We're doing something right. We got great partners here in Perfect Vision. The Boys and Girls Clubs of Central Arkansas. Wes, you know, you're a big supporter, and we appreciate you greatly. These folks have been incredible to us. The Perfect Vision Golf Tournament, we can now say, is the premier golf tournament. I'm going to say it right there. The premier golf tournament in the entire state of Arkansas, thanks to these folks right here.
Alicia, what makes this the premier tournament?
I think it really is our competitive spirit that we have at Perfect Vision and also our love for the Boys and Girls Club. And so really every year our goal is to outdo ourselves from the year before. And that's exactly what we've tried to do. And this year is no different. We've decided we want to step up the game a little bit more. And so not only do we have our regular hole-in-one prizes that we have up for grabs, like our trip for two to the Masters, we have a trip for two to Pebble Beach, we also have a $25,000 cash split. And on top of that, we're going to have a chance for a $1 million shootout where somebody could walk away with $1 million. And if that's not enough to get you out there this year, someone will walk away with a customized golf cart this year. No matter what, someone is leaving that golf course with one this year.
Brett, that's pretty exciting. That'll get people signed up.
Yeah, it is. And what she didn't tell you with the $1 million golf shot, the shot's going to be from 150 yards. That's pretty unheard of in these golf tournaments. It's usually 175 yards or more, so that's pretty exciting in itself.
Well, how do you qualify or get the opportunity?
Right. So what we're doing, we're going to focus on getting raffle tickets this year. So golfers come out, they'll want to take advantage of every opportunity that's out there to get raffle tickets. So after the tournament, everybody will come back in. We're going to draw four raffle tickets. Those four people will have a chance. And then for that fifth coveted shot, we're actually going to auction that one off. So even if you don't get your ticket drawn, you'll still be able to have a chance at the $1 million if you want to bid on that fifth shot.
Is this the same way for the golf cart?
Exact same way. So we're going to draw four tickets for the golf cart and then auction off the fifth shots. And closest to the pin will win the golf cart. So you do have to make the shot to win the $1 million.
A hole in one for $1 million. Closest to the hole.
Yes.
For the golf cart.
Yeah.
How do the people listening, watching right now, how do they get signed up?
They need to go to www.perfectvisiongolf.com or they can call 501-955-0033 and ask for myself, Britt Davison, or Alicia Jackson. We'll be happy to help them through that process.
Alicia, how many teams are you trying to get signed up?
Well, normally we're usually here on this show talking to you and we're telling you that we're already maxed out and we can't take any more teams. But this year we got on a little earlier with you. And also we are doubling up the number of teams that we're going to accept this year so that we don't have to turn anybody away. So we have both golf courses out at Chenal and we want to double them up on every tee box if we can get enough people out to support the Boys and Girls Club and clear $200,000 for these guys this year.
Patrick, what would $200,000 mean?
You want to see a grown man cry on television because I'll do it right now. I cannot tell you what that would mean for us. And what it really means, Wes, it keeps doors open. These folks have been incredible to us. We have doors open right now thanks to the efforts of Perfect Vision, and we can keep more open. I would love for your viewers to know this as all the kids are going back to school now. Right now, 65,000 youth in Arkansas from 3:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. have nowhere to go, totally unsupervised, every day, Monday through Friday after school. Wow. The Boys and Girls Clubs is the antidote to that problem. Anyone who's raised kids knows unsupervised kids for 4 hours, recipe for disaster. The Boys and Girls Clubs, we serve 7,000 youth in Central Arkansas, and we want to serve more. But to do that, we have to keep the doors open. $200,000 will help us do that.
There are so many programs, too. You're not babysitting these kids.
Not at all.
You're giving something. There's something for them to do.
Oh, reading programs, math programs, STEM. A lot of people are surprised that we have STEM. That's a calling card for us. So there's so many things that we can offer, and we invite people to give us a call. Just like Perfect Vision did initially, take a tour with the clubs, get to know the unit directors, the kids there. And once you do, you'll be like these folks right here. You'll be hooked for the cause.
Now, Alicia, you have a lot of people coming in from out of town. This, mm-hmm. It's a win-win for the community.
Absolutely. We really leverage our partner relationships that we have all across the United States. We do a lot of giving with them throughout the year, and so we ask for that in return whenever we do this golf tournament to really drive some extra money, not only into the economy, but especially to the Boys and Girls Club.
Brett, why the Boys and Girls Club? Why do you guys go to all this trouble to try to help out the Boys and Girls Club of Central
Arkansas? Well, I don't know if you have enough time for me to answer that the way I'd like to. So we'll say, we saw the Boys and Girls Club needed some help, and we got together inside the company and said, let's help these guys. So we were looking to want to do a golf tournament anyway. So that's how it came about. It's kind of personal for me because I would have benefited greatly in my life had I been able to have a place like the Boys and Girls Club growing up. Turned out good for me, but I like knowing that I'm helping kids have a place to go to and not spend so much time maybe in places that they shouldn't.
Amen to that.
Before we go, tell everybody again, how do you get signed up?
You can go to our website that we created just for this golf tournament. It's www.perfectvisiongolf.com.
And it's October 15th. I'm sorry, I want to say because I think I heard October 5th earlier. The date is October 15th. Tee off is at 10 a.m. and we do have a breakfast buffet starting at 8.
Well, we want to get signed up now because you'd hate to be one of those that wait till the last minute.
Yes.
You don't want to get in.
You don't want to do that. Absolutely.
It's going to be a lot of fun. Hey, and congratulations on year number 3. I know it's going to be a big hit.
Yes.
Thank you, Wes. Thank you for coming up tonight.
Thank you so much.
Stick around. We'll start to wrap it up when we come back. This is The Final Score with Wes Moore.